blocked.
Of course. Stupid cave-in. There'd be a way out. Belfry, can you read me?
We seem to have you back, Red Hood. Are you all right?
Everything's fine. The court's mining some weird shit called Dionysium. It sure reminds me of... Belfry, you cut out. Come in. Damn it. Lost the signal.
You take forever to do the simplest of tasks. We have things to discuss. Come find me.
The Court of Owls is watching. From inside of Gotham's walls. They lurk in every shadow. And they rule you. One and all.
You knew we'd find the court. You were just waiting for us to stick our necks out.
When I was still part of the League, we observed the court's growth in Gotham. Now you can see the city's rotten core.
They're mining something called Dionysium. And it smells like Lazarus pit water to me.
A foul substitute for the true miracle. A contaminated extract. For centuries, the court has been looking for a fountain of youth. Instead, they found the makings of undying monsters.
So they're using Dionysium to make talons, then. What do you know? Huh. So why doesn't the League make a deal? Trade the court some green goo in exchange for mindless talon ninjas.
Even in their current debased state, the League would never descend to such banality. And the court's greed and corruption prevent them from ever mastering the secrets of the Lazarus Pits.
You turned a chemical reaction into some kind of bullshit holy ritual.
Oh, those are some harsh words. That ceremony resurrected you, Jason.
I knew it was you, Talia. That pit scrambled my mind, but I'm still a damn good detective.
I suppose gratitude was too much to expect in exchange for another stab at life.
After all the shit you've done to me, I don't owe you anything.
With Bruce gone, the court's operation grows. The League of Shadows will raise Gotham to the ground unless you silence the court.
Cut the talking and riddles bullshit. You want us to get rid of the voice so the League will leave Gotham alone. What's in it for you, though,
I'll do what I can to distract the League. And your path to the Court of Owls will be clear.
Montoya feels.
That's a surveillance drone. Scan each one in the sector and send me the data.
And then we'll be able to fly back to this neighborhood anytime we want.
Once I reprogram them to look the other way, yes.
Got it. Try again, but this time hold the scan for longer. I found another set of surveillance drones we can take care of. Sending the coordinates now.
I'm on it.
Come on! think I've seen them around.
Be cautious inside, Red Hood.
Fight it.
Take a nap.
Oh yeah!
Let's see what this does. Did I do that? Try this! That's what I'm talking about. Anyone else got any ideas?
Thank you.
the GCPD's trying harder now. These drones are shielded from scanning.
How am I supposed to send you the data, then?
They have to drop the shields when they dock at a station. That's when you go in. Shouldn't be much trouble for someone with your skills.
Wait for the drone to stop at a station, then scan it. Got it.
And done. Congratulations, you have your pilot's license. Anytime you want to fly to a new area, just scan all the drones and I'll take care of the rest.
Thanks. I owe you one.
Hey, Alfred, did the city records turn up anything?
They didn't. According to the city permits, there's been no mining in Gotham City since the cauldron was completed.
Judging from what we found last night, they've been digging down there for centuries.
Give this a listen, Alfred. Babs managed to repair some of the court voice recordings.
Dionysium brought the Talons back to life.
Sort of. Dionysium's basically weak as hell Lazarus pit water. Brings back motor functions. But free will's as good as gone.
So what is a Talon exactly? Some kind of feral zombie assassin?
We've all seen weirder shit. Maybe.
Feral zombie? Sounds like Jason, all right.
I recognize a voice. The older woman is Constance Cobblepot, I'm fairly certain.
And the others?
More difficult to say. Maybe if I heard them in person.
In person? Tim, put the waveforms on the screen.
It's hard to find a match with all the damage and voice modulation. Maybe the matching system would have better luck if...
We match what we have against the live voices.
Fun, but how do we find these jackasses?
Two words. Orchard Hotel.
The Masquerade. The event of the season. This year's dedicated to Master Bruce.
Gotham's rich dress up and pretend they're humanitarians. I've been a few times.
So it's Dirtbag Central.
With so many of Gotham's elite together, security at the Masquerade will be tight. Finding out their plans first would give you an important advantage.
I'll tweak our masks to record telescopic audio.
If we can get a good vantage point, we may be able to put some faces to these mystery voices.
Sounds like our kind of party.
New data was added to the board. I leveraged a mutual acquaintance. The head of security for the Orchard Hotel, Mr. Hendricks, has agreed to a meeting. The details are pinned to the evidence board.
used to be someone I didn't want to be. But now, I'm free. You can be too.
Guys, come check this out.
Dick, it's upside down.
I got it. Harley's an actual shrink. Why is she selling healing bracelets? Supplements? What the hell's a free glow egg?
Mm-mm.
Huh. Who would even buy that crap?
She knows this stuff doesn't work. So what's her angle?
Most Gothamites will see her be involved in one or more violent crimes a month. You know, statistically speaking.
What's that got to do with anything?
She's selling them hope.
Oh, crap.
Come to the Monarch Theater tonight. I've got an explosive announcement just for you.
She definitely means explosive, literally.
A Harley signal? Really? Belfry, you getting this?
Indeed, sir. It seems Dr. Quinzel has made a spectacle of the event.
I get the feeling the show has just started.
Oh man, this is tight!
Yeah. Wish I could have gotten.
Freaks have a theater entrance that's locked up tight.
There might be an old entrance, I remember. Doubtful the freaks know of it.
Belfry, is that where you signed programs for adoring fans?
Old actors never tell trade secrets, sir.
Harley Quinn, now I'm Dr. Q, the best version of me.
This must be the entrance Belfry was talking about. Never mentioned that. Go Belfry. Ugh. Now I have that stupid song stuck in my head. Jeez. Looks like someone already set off a bomb in this place. Damn, haven't thought about that in years. He was so pissed off. Burglary at Daggett Labs?
Yeah, there was a break-in last week.
Marley's got the goods, and I'm sure she could start plenty of trouble with the kind of medicine they make.
Wait up!
I see a mask! You...
I've got more empty Daggett crates here, but still no sign of explosives.
Call if you find anything.
Thank you.
subtle, Harley. Real subtle. Harley came prepared.
We let our fears run us. Let our fears be the basis of us. Well, I say, screw that.
Yes!
Choose to be different. Choose to make choices. Choose to wreck your life.
Almost there. Yourself a criminal? That's too many mannequins.
Thank you.
This isn't a trap at all.
Dr. Q, you have in you. Oh, look! A hero coming to stop me from helping you. What do we say? Don't worry. That's why I made this.
This little thing will give you the courage to do what you always wanted to do. An implant that lets you take on the world!
Don't fall for it! Harley Quinn is the last person you should trust!
I bet you want to see it in action!
So is this scene improv or what? Delbert can use my scan data to tell me what this chip does.
They don't seem to be implanted with anything.
Good. One less thing to worry about.
Oh. Yes. This is the last dance, hero!
The hell's with me? You mean the heroes, right?
Got plenty more where that came from.
You're gonna die tonight, hero.
So we have to help ourselves. That is why I gave all of my friends those implants. That will make them strong.
You're seeing stars.
You're gonna die tonight, hero!
has an extra strength model. Ahem. Why don't we try this again?